your mark, ready, set, let's go.
Yeah, baby.
On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to swing, baby.
Get into you with it.
Ladies and gentlemen,
it's freedom, baby.
Go for it. If you feel like they need to be stayed bent, go for it. This isn't really about what a
feeling strong. Feel free to take both knees off the floor and then strengthen your leg.
And rotate, everybody. Let your left hand complete utter focus on the spot. Tail flow into down dog. Flow into down dog. Take your navel to the ceiling. That'll lengthen your lower back. I want you to.
It's called anti-gravity yoga. It may seem intimidating, but this revolutionary new type of fitness is the Interlude Spa in Dartmouth. It's the only place in Canada that offers the practice.
Two.
So even a simple stretch, like touching your toes, is easier. Participants in the class say they've already achieved. For centuries, yoga enthusiasts have talked about the benefits of being in an inverted position.
Exercise program that I do. It works for me. I see the physical results that I want to see. I feel the way.
Feel opened up through the upper back and slowly relax. Feel those effects. It's wonderful. Slide your hand all the way down to where it's most comfortable for you. Now open up the hip here. Open this hip up. And reach one arm up and the other arm. Twist, that's it, spinal twist. Long, it's coming out. It's lean, feeling that wonderful stretch. Hold. Okay, and squeeze. Think about your core, your abdominals. And last one, hold it up and slowly push your and relax the body. And then slowly bring yourself all the way up. And now, buttocks right here. Great, curl your toes under. Lift the hips up, tailbone lifted up to the ceiling. Tailbone up, up, push away in the hand. Push away, come up, lift and take it back down. Really focus on the hips and thighs and buttocks. That's it, and hold. And balancing stick, and lift up. That's it, two more, do the best you can. Way back. Sit back through the heels, go down, that's it. We've got two more, last one, and release, and come all, squeeze the buttocks here, squeeze it. And walk your hands up to your body, and lift up. And now relax the body. Get the beautiful yoga butt you've always wanted. Great, that's it, last one. Hold it up, and release. Take a breather, bring in your knee. I love this stretch, it stretches the T-band. Right here, and bring it across if you can. Hold it there, and relax. Inhale up, and soft, and never hold your breath. Keep a well-grounded, broad base in the supporting foot. Really good, though, for the back. Last one now, I want you to come all the way up. Let me see that smile. You may notice that one leg is a little more flexible than the other. Don't worry, that's normal. But now we're trying to get, your feet are very stable. That's it, beautiful, doesn't it feel good? Let's take a deep breath. Exhale up. Inhale, roll all the way up. And exhale into prayer.
In the infinite. On acquiring stability, the seeker then regulates the breath. And when the breath becomes subtle, that is pranayama.
Influenced by Jainism.
The Jain tradition is older than the nature, Prakriti. One of the spiritual masters of Ramakrishna was Avadhut Totapuri. Here, Totapuri has ushered Ramakrishna.
Had them smile and say, go. And they laughed and laughed.
And they're trying to deal with serious problems. Problems like asthma and chronic fatigue. Illnesses that plagued Onalee Hunter for more than 25 years, and that's in Auckland. But it's an idea that's seen around 500 similar clubs open up around the world, all doing exercises to get everyone giggling.
And having all the candles lit and the chandelier lit, it just sets this calm setting that really lets you know, just come in and we create a nice community. A few people I have seen have changed. They came not going full force on their mat, and each time they show up, you see them getting stronger in their poses. They're willing to do more.
Lean back even heavier, soaking in and through. You can bring your knees back to center, one, and then the other one. And that front leg is all the way straight. Toes come up. Knee blocks are right under your shoulders. Let your... Take one leg up. You can have your ankle bone up on top. So it's going to be heel. Lengthen your arms toward the ceiling.
Easing down one vertebra at a time, all the way down. Good, now rest. Completely let your body go. Realign your spine if you feel
your calves, underneath the calves. Reach around, hold on to your toes, and lower your head.
Christian. See, there's a chicken scratching in the dirt.
Rest when you need to.
Beautiful.
Downward dog.
Nice planning job.
Beautiful.
Nice anvil, Christian.
Oh, nice tomato. I'll save that for my sand.
Pausing for a moment. And taking another deep inhale. And then you just push your palms into the floor and push away and down with your hands.
Bent, and it's not quite as an extreme stretch. Upward dog, your arms are straighter.
It's a diagonal line from your heels to your shoulders.
And now, popular culture presents What's In and What's Out.
Your mark, ready, set, let's go. Let's go.
Yeah, baby.
On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to
swing, baby. Yeah.
Get jiggy with it.
Ladies and gentlemen,
it's free.